and thousands of people about the cancer community and the struggles that someone faces and their family faces when we go through cancer treatments. So I'd like to bring Janie and Brandon up to say a few words, please.
I think that I can speak for Brandon and for myself. We are in awe of you guys. We couldn't, and we wouldn't be able to do what we do if it wasn't for each and every one of you. God bless you all. Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. And let's roll. Safe travels.
All right. Folks, please remove your caps for the singing of our national anthem. You're gonna hear her dad this afternoon on the mic doing the live auctions, Miss Ava Tomasoni.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, where so gallantly that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the
God, how do you top that? All right, so we have a few minutes yet, so take your time, get back to your bikes. We'll get you out of here, we'll get you on the road, relax. Now please, these roads that we're gonna be on are all two-lane roads, so stay in your lanes, we're gonna have it blocked. We're gonna go through intersections. Do not assume that there won't be a car or a pedestrian, so use good biker judgment and etiquette. Pay attention. Stay in your lanes and enjoy the ride. Maintain your speeds. Thank you.